Hi, this is Wade with Moxa. Manufacturers are implementing new technologies to help save on energy consumption and operational costs. In this video, we'll cover key areas where technology can be implemented to help create energy efficiencies in buildings. Here are a few. Connected distributed generation and power. Energy generation from solar, wind, geothermal, and more can be coupled with storage systems placed at or near the point of use and provide power independent of the grid. Energy storage facilitates the building to reduce peak demand charges and electricity costs for grid-supplied power. HVAC systems. Heating, ventilating, and air conditioning can account for 40% or more of building energy. Smart HVAC controls can limit energy consumption in unoccupied building zones, identify and diagnose faults, and reduce HVAC usage, particularly during times of peak energy demand. Window shading. About one-third of this building's HVAC energy use is due to heat gains and losses from windows. Smart window systems manage the amount of solar heat and daylight that enters the building. This area provides the greatest energy saving potential in buildings with non-tinted single-pane windows. Lighting. Smart lighting consists of advanced controls that include daylighting and advanced occupancy and dimming functions to eliminate overlit spaces. Smart lighting controls can improve on various performance issues and increase positive user experience. Automated system optimization. This system uses real-time feedback to make anticipatory changes in operations based on external factors like occupancy patterns, weather forecasts, and utility rates. ASO is able to make strategic decisions about how to control the building systems in advance of an external condition. Human operation. Operators can interface with the smart building through computer dashboards. Having human operators are essential as they're the ones who interpret the data displayed through the smart building interface and make adjustments where necessary.
There are plenty of opportunities to implement smart technologies to help save on energy consumption and overall costs. And you can start small and work up to a fully smart facility. We hope this video was able to give you ideas to start increasing the IQ of your manufacturing site.